السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وأزواجه وذرياته وأتباعه وتابعيهم إلى يوم الدين وبعد. Dear viewers, welcome to quarterfinal of Q Factor. This is the fourth day of quarterfinal. Inshallah ta'ala is going to be another magnificent day, I believe, inshallah ta'ala. This is your host, Abu Sa'id Ansari, inshallah. I welcome all of you here on the studio and those who are watching from different places around the world. Jazakumullah khair jami'an. This is your favorite show, your favorite program, your favorite, subhanallah, competition. The competition of the Quran al-Kareem, inshallah ta'ala. So let's start, subhanAllah, introduce the judges of today's competition of quarterfinal of Q Factor. You can see Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, the teacher of Jamiatul Ummah. Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh.
Assalamu rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm good, mashallah.
How are you? Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, bikhair. And Hafiz Sheikh Nasiruddin, he is also the teacher of Jamiatul Ummah in Hifz section. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Alaykum assalamu wa rahmatullah.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine.
Ahlan wa sahlan, marhaban bikuma.
Barakallahu fikum.
Jazakumullah khair wa ahsanu jazaa. Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, let's start from the beginning of the Quran, inshallah ta'ala. If you could recite a few verses from the Quran and we'll get barakah, inshallah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه به فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى صدق الله العظيم.
Afternoon, Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, the judge of Q Factor. Alhamdulillah, he recited from Surah Al-A'la, beautiful verses of Surah Al-A'la, alhamdulillah. You know the rules and regulation of Q Factor, subhanallah. This is the fourth day of Q Factor. I believe you watched, subhanallah, our quarterfinal before, alhamdulillah. So the thing is, when a contestant comes on the studio, subhanAllah, on the stage, then he or she is going to recite from her own choice, from the Quran, inshallah ta'ala. And then the judges, they will ask two questions. Sheikh Nasiruddin is here. He will ask one simple question. I don't know whether it's simple or difficult. Two. Okay, inshallah, two questions per judge. Inshallah, and Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, he's going to ask two questions as well. Not one, two questions, I'm sorry. Yes, inshallah. Afterwards, we'll get the feedback from the judges, inshallah. But before that, we'll ask the parent or the guardian, whoever is here on the studio, will ask if, about subhanAllah recitation and all this. SubhanAllah, so they will make a comment. A brief comment, inshallah ta'ala, and we'll continue like this, inshallah. Wa billahi tawfiq, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make everything easy for us. We say ameen, ya rabbal alameen. Right, our first contestant of quarterfinal today, inshallah ta'ala, Asia Muhammad. Asia Muhammad, please welcome Asia Muhammad on the studio, inshallah. Please. Uh, Are you ready to start, inshallah, Asiya? Can you please start then?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والشمس وضحاها والقمر إذا تلاها والنهار إذا جلاها والليل إذا يغشاها والسماء وما بناها والأرض وما طهاها ونفس وما سواها فألهمها فجورها وتقواها قد أفلح من زكاها وقد خاب من دساها كذبت ثمود بطغواها إذ انبعث أشقاها فقال لهم رسول الله ناقة الله وسقياها فكذبوه فأعقبوها فدمدم عليهم ربهم بذنبهم فسواها
MashaAllah, beautiful recitation. Let's go to the judges, inshallah. Let's start from Sheikh Nasiruddin. Tafadal.
MashaAllah, beautiful recitation. Asiya, the surah you've recited, nearly every ayat has something similar at the end. وَالشَّمْسِ وَضُحَاهَا وَالْقَمَرِ إِذَا تَلَاهَا. What's happening at the end? Which rule is happening?
Mad.
Mad. Do you know the name of the Mad?
No
problem. No? Don't worry. Okay. Wan-nahari. Wan-nahari. What's happening on the noon? Wan-nahari idha jallaha. What's happening on the noon?
Okay, don't worry, inshallah, it's all right. Let's go to Sheikh Fakhrul Islam and let's see what he says about your recitation and if he has got any questions.
Beautiful recitation, Asiya, mashallah. You're very confident, mashallah. You've done very good recitation. May Allah accept your recitation. Can you tell me, فَقَالَ لَهُمْ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ فَقَالَ, which rule in there? No problem. لَهُمْ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ لَهُمْ, when you say لَهُمْ in the Ra. Which rule is that? Okay, no problem. Jazakallah khairan.
Barakallahu fiik. Thank you very much, Asiya, for your recitation. Inshallah, you can take a seat. And we have got his father, Abdullah Muhammad, and I would like to ask him to make his comment, inshallah, Brother Abdullah Muhammad.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Alhamdulillah, it's the great blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that my daughter was able to have the confidence to come to the studio to recite the Quran. She suffers from a condition called selective mutism, which means she is very restrictive in terms of her communication in public, including in the school. Alhamdulillah, by the grace of Allah, first time ever in her life, she is able to communicate publicly. And what a great blessing to do so with the Quran.
Well done to
her. It comes to my mind, Ar-Rahman allama al-Quran, khalaq insan allamahu al-bayan. So this bayan, alhamdulillah, it is started from the Quran. Please all pray for us here that
thank you very much.
She opens up a communication and Allah gives us a gift of speech to deliver the Quran, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, thank you very much. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. And Sheikh Abdullah Muhammad, he's also her father, is also very good Imam and Sheikh as well. And he's also a Tajweed teacher. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless this family. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. The next contestant for the quarterfinal is Luqman Mia, inshallah. Please welcome Luqman Mia on the stage. Assalamu alaikum, Luqman Mia.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine.
Are you confident to recite from the Quran, inshallah?
Inshallah, yeah.
Okay, let's start when you're ready.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير. الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور. الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فتور. ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير. ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير. والذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير. إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور. تكاد تميز من الغيظ. كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها ألم يأتكم نظير. قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال كبير. وقالوا لو كنا نسمع أو نعقل ما كنا في أصحاب السعير. فاعترفوا بذنبهم فسحقا لأصحاب السعير. إن الذين يخشون ربهم بالغيب لهم مغفرة وأجر كبير. وأسروا قولكم أو اجهروا به إنه عليم بذات الصدور. ألا يعلم من خلق وهو اللطيف الخبير. صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله. Well done to you, Luqman. Subhanallah for your beautiful recitation. Mashallah. Let's go to the judges at this stage. And let's start from Sheikh Fakhrul Islam this time.
Mashallah, Luqman, me a beautiful recitation, beautiful surah, mashallah. May Allah accept your recitation. May Allah make you a great hafiz and qari, inshallah. Say inshallah. Ameen.
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 Where is the makhraj of ta?
Ta, it's the tip of the tongue with the roots of the gum.
Okay, mashallah, jazakallah khairan. And when you say tafur, which rule is on the ra?
It's full mouth.
Full mouth. Any reason?
Because before the ra, there was a dhamma on the fa.
Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan. That's
mashallah. Mashallah. Yes. Jazakumullah. You recited very confidently indeed. Mashallah. Awij harubi. What's happening on the jim?
Qalqala.
How many letters of qalqala there?
Five.
The ya?
Qaf, ta, ba, jim, dal.
Excellent. And my last question would be, kullama ulqiya. What's happening there?
Sorry?
Kullama ulqiya. On the meme.
Madda munfasil.
And how many length is that?
Three halifs.
Three alifs. Okay, thank you very much.
Well done to you. Stay there, inshallah ta'ala. And let me find out your parent. Is Malik Mia here, inshallah? Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. What would you like to say about your son's recitation then?
Alhamdulillah. I'm very proud. You know, I think he did well. And may Allah give him jaza, inshallah.
Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Thank you very much, Luqman. You may go, inshallah, and take a seat. In the audience, and let's see who is the next contestant. Is Maisha Mariam? Can I please call Maisha Mariam on the stage? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, Maisha.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Are you really confident today?
Inshallah.
Subhanallah. And when you're ready, please start, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا إنا جعلنا ما على الأرض زينة لها لنبلوهم أيهم أحسن عملا وإنا لجاعلون ما عليها صعيدا جرزا أم حسبت أن أصحاب الكهف والرقيم كانوا من آياتنا عجبا إذ أوى الفتية إلى الكهف فقالوا ربنا آتنا من لدنك رحمة وهيئ لنا من أمرنا رشدا فضربنا على آذانهم في الكهف سنين عددا ثم بعثناهم لنعلم أي الحزبين أحصى لما لبثوا أمدا نحن نقص عليك نباهم بالحق إنهم فتية آمنوا بربهم وزدناهم هدى وربطنا على قلوبهم إذ قاموا فقالوا ربنا رب السماوات والأرض لن ندعو من دونه إلها لقد قلنا إذا شططا هؤلاء قومنا اتخذوا من دونه آلهة لولا يأتون عليهم بسلطان بين فمن أظلم ممن افترى على الله كذبا
For your beautiful recitation, mashallah, and subhanAllah, let's start from Sheikh Nasiruddin this time, and I believe he has got a few questions for you.
Jazakumullah khairan. Beautiful recitation, mashallah, very confidently done. My first question would be, Sa'idan Juruza, which rule is happening between the Dal and Jim?
Can you please explain it? Explain it.
If I explain it, that's the answer. But if I ask you again, which rule is happening between the Dal and Jim when I join them? Sa'i, Dan, Juruza. No?
Is it Ikhfa?
Ikhfa, what?
What sort of Ikhfa is that?
Nun Sakin. Okay, well, thank you. Very good. And my last question would be, Lima Labithu Ahada. Which rule is happening?
Mad Munfasil.
And how many counts is that?
2 to 3.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yes, Sheikh.
Maisha, Maryam, Mia, well done. Beautiful recitation, mashallah. Surah Kahf, especially. Nice surah. Tell me, زِينَةً لَهَا مَا عَلَى الْأَرْضِ زِينَةً لَهَا لِنَبْلُوَهُمْ زِينَةً لَهَا. Which rule in there? Is there any rule? If there is no rule, you can say no rule. We'll move on. No? No problem. Okay. أَحْصَى لِمَا لَبِثُ عَمَدًا. When you say عَمَدًا, which type of rule, which type of mad is that?
Mad.
Okay, Jazakallah. Thank you.
MashaAllah, stay there. Let's find out your parent. I believe he's here. Siraj Mia. Is brother Siraj Mia here?
Assalamualaikum.
Alaikum salam. How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Your daughter did very well, I believe, and you're really happy.
Yeah,
what would you like to say then?
Alhamdulillah, she done well. So this is her second time she's coming here. So alhamdulillah, she done well. And nice.
Do you want to make her a hafidah? Because she memorized Surah Al-Kahf. It's a very big surah.
Yes. We try, inshallah. And I'm trying best.
Inshallah.
Yeah, inshallah.
May Allah grant her hafidah, inshallah, as a hafidah. Jazakallah khairan. Yes, Maisha Mariam, you can take your seat, inshallah. Thank you very much. Jazakallah khair. Well done to you. Let's see, after Maisha Mariam, then we can see on the list Maria Nusrat. Can I please call Maria Nusrat on this stage? Assalamu alaikum, Maria.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you feeling?
Okay.
Alhamdulillah. Are you really confident to recite from the Quran, inshallah?
Yes.
And have you practiced a lot?
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. Did you practice by yourself or can you please fix the mic if you don't mind? Yeah, adjust it. Yeah, that's good, mashallah. Did you practice with your teacher or just you with your parent?
I just practiced.
MashaAllah, can you please start when you're ready?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي هجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين تغوا في البلاد فأكثروا فيها الفساد فصب عليهم ربك سوط عذاب إن ربك لبالمرصاد فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أكرمن وأبى إذا ما ابتلاه فقدر عليه رزقه فيقول ربي أهانن كلا بل لا تكرمون اليتيم ولا تحاضون على طعام مسكين وتأكلون التراث أكلا لما وتحبون المال حبا جبا كلا إذا دكت الأرض دكا دكا وجاء ربك والملك صفا صفا وجيء يومئذ بجهنم يومئذ يتذكر الإنسان وأنى له الذكرى يقول يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي فيومئذ لا يعذب عذابه أحد ولا يوثق وثاقه أحد يا أيتها النفس المطمئنة ارجعي إلى ربك راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي.
MashaAllah, Tabarakallah, excellent recitation. SubhanAllah, Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, do you have any questions to ask?
MashaAllah, Maria Nusratuddin, beautiful recitation. Beautiful surah, Surah Al-Fajr, MashaAllah. But long surah, you read all of it. MashaAllah. Jazakallah. May Allah accept you, may Allah make you great hafiza and qari'ah.
Ameen, ameen.
Right. Qasamul lidhi hijr. When I say qasamul, mim and lam, I'm joining. Which rule is that?
Is there any rule?
No idea. No problem. When I say hijr, should I say hijr or hijab?
Hijab.
Full mouth or empty mouth?
Empty mouth.
Empty mouth. Any reason?
No.
No idea. No problem. Jazakallah.
Yes. Hafiz Nasruddin.
Bismillah, mashallah. Very good. One thing to note is you are rushing. You shouldn't rush. There's no credit in completing a surah, but there is credit in reading it nicely. You understand? So for future, you've done really well. It's not that you've done anything wrong, but when you start to read fast, you tend to cut out the haraka at the end of the wal fajr, wal ayalin ash, wal shafi, wal wat. There's ra in every ayah. And it's not the easiest surah, to be honest, in my understanding. Okay, my first question would be, labil mirsad. What's happening on at the end of that word? Labil mirsad.
Qalqala.
Very good. And how many letters of qalqala?
Five.
What are they?
Qaf, ba, ba, jim, and dal.
Dal. Very good. And aklal lamma. Aklal lamma. Which rule is happening between the lam and mim? Aklal lamma. There's two lam, sorry. Aklal lamma.
Idgham.
Idgham. Which type of idgham?
Noon second.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Thank you.
Jazakallah khairan. Stay there, please, inshallah ta'ala. And Maria Nusrat Uddin. I need to go to Muhammad Nazim Uddin. Is he there? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you?
I am fine, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. What would you like to say about this recitation overall?
I like to thank Fastable Q Factor. They give opportunity to all of us. Thank you very much, and make dua for my daughter and all of his students is here. Jazakallahu khairan.
Barakallahu fik. Thank you very much for your beautiful comments, mashallah. Maria Nusratuddin, you can take your seat, inshallah. Well done to you. Jazakallah khair. Wa ahsanu jaza. And after Maria Nusratuddin, I can see on according to my list, I need to call Muhammad Naeem Ahmed, inshallah. Muhammad Naeem Ahmed. Assalamu alaikum, Muhammad.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine.
How confident you are, would you please tell us? You're really confident?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Have you practiced a lot?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah. And how did you practice? With your teacher, with YouTube?
With my mom.
With your mom, mashallah, the best teacher of the family, subhanallah. When you're ready, can you please start, Muhammad?
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu ittaqullaha wal tanzur. Ya قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون ولا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله فأنساهم أنفسهم أولئك هم الفاسقون لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله تبارك الله. Excellent recitation. Let's go to the judges, inshallah. Sheikh Nasir.
جزاكم الله خيرا. Muhammad Naeem Ahmad. MashaAllah, beautiful recitation. If your mother is your only teacher, you should be proud of her. Very good, MashaAllah. Having said that, am I allowed to say negative? You need to work on something called sound coming out of your nose. Mm-hmm. Yes, a lot of your sound is coming out. It's very nice to hear, that's good. But if you read in front of a qari, he'll tell you you're reading most of it out of your nose, which should be read out of your mouth. You know, it needs practice, don't worry. But apart from that, you did really good. My first question would be, khabirum bima. What's the rule happening between the ra and ba?
Is it a club?
Iqlab. And what's the rule for Iqlab?
Often Sakina Tanween, if a ba comes, then you have to change the Noon Sakina Tanween sound into a meme sound.
Very good, mashallah. Okay, my last question would be, Lahul Asma'ul Husna. Which rule is happening here?
Smadda Muttasil.
And how many lengths is that?
Four harka.
Okay, very good. Well, thank you.
Mashallah.
Mashallah.
Beautiful recitation, to be honest. I really liked your mudud. All the mads were very nice. Can you tell me what is Maddul Arid? With an example.
After Noon, no, it's after the letter of mad. If there is a sakin due to waqf, then you have to make the length either 2, 4, 6.
Wonderful. Harka. Any example from your recitation?
Subhanallah amma yushrikoon.
Ahsant. Jazakallah khairan. Mutasaddi'an min, di'an min. Which rule is that? Should he be gunna or should not be gunna?
Should be gunna.
Yes, what rule is
it? Idgham, ma'al gunna.
Wonderful, jazakallah khairan.
MashaAllah, you stay there. Let me find out your parent, Abdul Ahad. Is he here? Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum wa rahmatullah.
How are you?
Allah, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. And subhanallah, your son, he has done very well, MashaAllah. What would you like to say about his recitation and his practice?
Gonna, mashallah, he's very good recitation, inshallah. So we do dua for him, everyone, inshallah.
And for his mom as well.
His mom.
Subhanallah.
He has already memorized 5 juz as well.
Mashallah, well done to you, mashallah. He looks very confident. I can tell.
You know, he's just trying to be like come to be a Qari Abdul Basit of the Samad.
Are you his uncle or something?
Yeah, I'm his uncle because he's trying to, you know, recite Mujawad as well, you know what I mean?
Very good, mashallah. Yeah. Well done. Accepted. Well done to the uncle as well. Yeah. And thank you very much. Jazakallah khairan. You can take your seat, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
May Allah accept you. May Allah make you.
Assalamu
So far, we have heard from 5 contestants today, alhamdulillah, at this segment. I, Asiya, Luqman, Ma'isha Maryam, Maria Nusrat, Muhammad Naeem. And we'd like to get feedback from the judges, inshallah, overall feedback on the basis of these 5 reciters, inshallah. Let's start from Sheikh Nasiruddin.
Okay, Jazakumullah khairan, mashallah. So far today we've had some beautiful recitation, starting from Asiya till Naeem. Everyone's recited very good, mashallah, very confidently. Yes. There are nitty gritty here and there which needs working on. They would understand if they've recorded it. They listen to it back. Some qalqala, for example, in Surah Fajr. It's a difficult surah, as I said. Wal Fajr, there's a qalqala and there's a ra there as well at the end. Mm. So there's 2 sakins. And in that case, if you're rushing, you tend to miss the ra.
Exactly.
Or you miss the qalqala. It's one or the other. So yeah. It's not the ideal surah. I wouldn't choose that. But those who chose it, they are very confident in themselves. Mm. And a lot of credit goes to that. And also, quite few qalqalas are not being done properly, and some working on the sifat, like, you know, the ta, it's becoming too strong. It's like we're from England and we say tea. Tabbati yada. We've got students who try to pronounce it with very strong. There's a difference between tea and tea. So
I think you would agree, Sheikh Nasiruddin, those who are not equivalent in English language, you know, in English alphabet, like you said ta, ayn, kha, these type of letters. So they need to focus on these letters very much. You know?
Extra attention.
Yeah, extra attention.
Most definitely. So this, because we are not used to it on the day-to-day basis. So it's very important we sit down with our ustad and work on those letters, definitely. Because if we hear different community, different, because the letters are not the, P is not there in their language, so they're going to say, B instead of P.
Yes, like Pakistan, they say Pakistan.
Pakistan,
yes,
so exactly. Like this. So because we are not familiar with these letters in English, there's ta is not here, it's T, yeah, but it's not ta. Ghain is not here. So we have to work on this, especially Kha as well. This is another sensitive letter.
Sahih, Jazakallah khair, Hafiz Nasiruddin. Let's go to Sheikh Fakhrul Islam and hear from him, inshallah.
To be honest, I will thank all of you, those who have participated already. Your bravery is, mashallah, very brave, very confident. And I always say this to the children, that when I was like your age, probably I didn't even get to recite in front of my parents. I was so shy and scared, and let alone reciting in front of the world. So thank you very much. You have done very good. Keep it up and do not stop unless you become the Hafiz and Qari. Say inshallah. There are a few things, mistakes. None of us free from the mistakes. Every one of us here, adults or children, we need improvement, isn't it? So for this reason, we will tell you some rules and you will go home, inshallah, you will sit down with your teachers. And obviously, the program will be on YouTube and Facebook. You will replay it and listen to it, and your teachers will listen to it and they'll help you to improve it, inshallah. Sheikh Nasir, I have mentioned a few things, and about one of the recitation was reading with the nose. He mentioned it. We should not recite with the nose at all. And secondly, he mentioned some letters. We need to fix them as well. And lastly, what I will say from my side is, for example, Surah Al-Shamsi wa Duhaha or Surah Kahf, you will see at the end of the verses, there are mads. And it's very sensitive, those mads. You cannot add a letter after those mads. For example, Alhamdulillahi alladhi anzala ala abdihi al-kitaba wa lam yaj'al lahu iwaja. We have to make sure that it ends on the mad, not ending on iwaja. You see? If I say iwaja, I added a ha. Or if I say iwaja with the push at the end, I added a hamza. So it can be major error. So look after these things and inshallah you will improve it. Jazakumullah khairan.
Jazakumullah khair, jami'an, inshallah ta'ala. Dear viewers, subhanallah, you can watch our quarter final on Facebook. If you go on Channel S on Facebook, inshallah, you can watch our, and I believe many of our viewers, they are watching us on Facebook as well. Or you can watch on chsuk.tv on the website. And, you know, subhanallah, this is a beautiful competition organized by two organizations, Global Aid Trust, and the media partner is Channel S, alhamdulillah. And thank you very much for your support. And I'd like to remind the contestant about the timing. You know, you have got 3 minutes, subhanallah. So within 3 minutes, you can recite beautifully, inshallah. You don't have to rush, I'm afraid. Let's see who's the next call, contestant. Oh, she is Sarah Hassan, inshallah. Sarah Hassan, please welcome Sarah Hassan on the stage. Assalamu alaikum, Sarah.
Alaikum assalam.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Are you confident enough to recite from the Quran?
Yeah.
Have you practiced?
Yes.
Have you practiced today?
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. Can you please start when you're ready?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها المزمل قم الليل إلا قليلا نصفه أو انقص منه قليلا أو زد عليه وغطى ورتل القرآن ترتيلا إنا سنلقي عليك قولا ثقيلا إن ناشئة الليل هي أشد وطئا وأقوم قيلا إن لك في النهار سبحا طويلا واذكر اسم ربك وتبتل إليه تبتيلا رب المشرق والمغرب لا إله إلا هو لا إله إلا هو اتخذه وكيلا واصبر على ما يقولون واهجرهم هجرا جميلا وذرني والمكذبين أولي النعمة ومهلهم قليلا إن لدينا أنكالا وجحيما وطعاما ذا غصة وعذابا أليما يوم ترجف الأرض والجبال وكانت الجبال كثيبا مهيلا إنا أرسلنا إليكم رسولا شاهدا عليكم كما أرسلنا إلى فرعون رسولا فعصى فرعون الرسول فأخذناه أخذا وبيلا فكيف تتقون إن كفرتم يوما يجعل الولدان شيبا السماء منفطر به كان وعده مفعولا إن هذه تذكرة فمن شاء اتخذ إلى ربه سبيلا صدق الله العظيم.
MashaAllah, you finished before, subhanAllah, within the time limits, alhamdulillah, that's very good. Yes, Sheikh Nasiruddin.
MashaAllah, beautiful recitation, MashaAllah, Sara Hassan. Wasbir, which rule is happening on was?
It's full mouth.
Full mouth, and how many letters of full mouth are there?
Seven.
What are they? Okay, not what are they. When will they be full mouth?
When there's a fatha dhamma kasra or sakinun on it.
What about if he has a shut down it?
Like all the time.
All the time, that's good. Okay. And my second question on the same word again, bir.
There's ra sakina and it'll be empty mouth because the word before it is kasra, so then it will be empty mouth.
And is there any time the ra is full mouth?
Yes or no? Yeah.
Good, thank you.
Yes, Sheikh for Islam.
Okay, mashallah. Sarah Hassan, beautiful recitation, mashallah. Jazakallah khair and may Allah accept it. May Allah accept your recitation.
Amen.
Can you please tell me, akhdham wa bila? Akhdham, should I do gunna or shouldn't I do gunna in there?
It's idghamit gunna.
It should be idghamit gunna. Okay, can you tell me what is this?
It's when a nun sakin or tanween occurs before any of the letters of yanmu, ya, nun, waw, and mim, then it would be idgham with gunna.
Wonderful, well done. Wa mahilhum qalila. Hum qalila, hum qa. Which rule is there?
Ithar Shafawi.
What is that?
Because there's a meme sakin and after it there's a letter other than ba and meme. So
wonderful. Ahsanti.
MashaAllah. Stay there, please. And let's go to Saidul Hassan. I believe he's your father. Yes. And let's go to him straight away, inshallah.
As-salamu alaykum.
Feedback. Yes. Wa alaykum as-salamu alaykum. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, good.
Alhamdulillah. What would you like to say about your beautiful daughter?
Yeah, Alhamdulillah, really proud of her. This is the second time she's come on, and she's doing well. She's started her hives, and she's practicing every day. She goes to maktab. She practices with myself and her mom, and Alhamdulillah, just happy with her, yeah.
Alhamdulillah, jazakallah khairan. I believe you are working really hard, Alhamdulillah. And thank you very much, Sara. You can take your seat, inshallah. And let's see, where is Sumayya Mubarak? Sumayya Mubarak Hassan. Sumayya Mubarak Hassan, inshallah. Please welcome Sumayya Mubarak Hassan. Assalamu alaikum, Sumayya.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you today?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Are you really confident to recite from the Quran, inshallah?
Yes.
Off you go.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بطه ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى تنزيلا ممن خلق الأرض والسماوات العلى الرحمن على العرش استوى له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما بينهما وما تحت الثرى وإن تجهر بالقول فإنه يعلم السر وأخفى الله لا إله إلا هو له الأسماء الحسنى وهل أتاك حديث موسى إذ رأى نارا فقال لأهلهم كثوا إني آنست نارا إني آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس أو أجد على النار هدى فلما أتاها نودي يا موسى إني أنا ربك فاخلع عليك إنك بالوادي المقدس طوى وأنا اخترتك فاستمع لما يوحى إنني أنا الله لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني وأقم الصلاة لذكري إن الساعة آتية إن الساعة آتية أكاد أخفيها لتجزى كل نفس بما تسعى فلا يصدنك عنها من لا يؤمن بها واتبع هواه فتردى وما تلك بيمينك يا موسى قال هي عصاي أتوكأ عليها وأهش بها على غنمي ولي فيها مآرب أخرى قال ألقها يا موسى فألقاها فإذا هي حية تسعى صدق الله العظيم
Barakallahu feek, Yak Sheikh for Holy Islam.
Beautiful recitation, beautiful surah as well. Surah Taha just reminded me full story of Musa alayhi salatu wassalam. May Allah accept you, may Allah accept your recitation, may Allah make you a great hafiza and qariya. Say Ameen. MashaAllah. Kullu nafsim bima tasa'a. Nafsim bima. Which rule is this?
Mim sakin rules.
Rule of Mim sakin. Which one is this?
Mim and ba.
Mim and ba. Okay, so ikhfa shafawi. Ikhfa.
Yeah, ikhfa.
Okay, mashallah. Makhraj of dad, please. Where is the makhraj for dad?
Full mouth.
Full mouth. Anything else? Any specific place you have to pronounce it from?
When there's a fatha.
Okay, jazakallah. Thank you. Mashallah.
Yes, Sheikh Nasiruddin.
Sumayya. MashaAllah, Sumayya is a famous name in Islamic history. You must know this. Alhamdulillah, you've done beautiful, yeah? Beautiful so far, MashaAllah. Couple of questions. First of all, Liman Yakhsha. Which rule is happening here? Liman Yakhsha.
There's Noon Sakin followed by.
Should we move
followed
on?
By Idgham with Hunna.
Very good. MashaAllah. Okay, and my last question would be Inni Ana. Inni Ana Rabbuka. Inni Ana. Which rule is happening here?
Madda Muttasil.
The Muttasil. Okay. And how many lengths is Madda Muttasil?
Three or four.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Jazakallah khair. Ahsanti Sumayya Mubarak. Let's go to Mubarak Hassan Ali studio, inshallah, to get his comment.
Assalamu alaikum.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. What would you like to say about your daughter's recitation?
Alhamdulillah. She's done very well. This is the first time. Allah make it easy for her because
Amen.
She got only maybe 10 juzu to finish. Now,
Alhamdulillah.
We try to work hard, mashallah. She worked very hard. Every morning, every evening, she keep going, make dua for her.
Inshallah, our dua would be always with her. Thank you very much, Sumayya. Jazakallah khairan. Can you please take your seat? And would like to call upon Ihsan Khan now, inshallah, to recite from the Quran Al-Kareem. Ihsan. Assalamu alaikum, Ihsan.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Would you mind to adjust the mic? You know, yes, beautiful. Jazakallahu khair. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine.
Have you done enough practice for today?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah, you are confident?
Yes, inshallah.
Inshallah, that's what we wanted to hear. Can you please start when you're ready?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يسبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض الملك القدوس العزيز الحكيم هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة وإن كانوا من قبل لفي ضلال مبين وآخرين منهم لما يلحقوا بهم وهو العزيز الحكيم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم مثل الذين حملوا التوراة ثم لم يحملوها كمثل الحمار يحمل أسفارا بئس مثل القوم الذين كذبوا بآيات الله والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين قل يا أيها الذين هادوا إن زعمتم أنكم أولياء لله من دون الناس فتمنوا الموت إن كنتم صادقين ولا يتمنونه أبدا بما قدمت أيديهم والله عليم بالظالمين قل إن الموت الذي تفرون منه فإنه ملاقيكم ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون صدق الله العظيم.
MashaAllah, well done to you, Ihsan, for your beautiful recitation from Surah Al-Jumu'ah. Let's see what the judges say about this recitation and what they're going to ask you. Yes, Sheikh Nasir.
Okay, JazakAllah khairan, MashaAllah, beautiful recitation, very confidently done as well. And you chose, MashaAllah, quite big surah as well, MashaAllah. My first question would be, عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُ. Which rule is happening in the meme here?
I'm not sure.
Okay. And the last question for me would be, "Dalika fadlullah." Which rule is happening?
On the dot.
No. Fadlullah.
Fadlullah.
The last word.
Mad al asli.
Apart from mad al asli.
Not sure.
Okay. No problem. Let's see what Sheikh Fakhrul Islam asks.
Khan, beautiful recitation. MashaAllah, may Allah accept your recitation. Very brave, very confident, MashaAllah. Very loud and clear recitation. May Allah accept it. Can you tell me, Mathalul Ladina, Humilu Tawrata, Mathalul Ladina? When you join both the lambs of Mathal and Al Ladhi, what happens? Which rule is that? No problem, we can move on.
Okay.
MashaAllah. Dhul Fadlil Azim. When I say Azim, shall I stretch it or shall I not stretch it?
Not stretch it.
Any reason?
Because there is no mad on it.
Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan.
MashaAllah, a beautiful recitation. Who came with you today?
My brother.
Your brother. And is he there? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
What's your name, akhi?
Ibrahim.
Alhamdulillah, brother Ibrahim. What would you like to say about your brother's recitation today?
MashaAllah, he works hard. He puts in the effort as well to study the Quran. And we make dua for the best for him as well as the other contestants, inshallah.
Jazakallahu khairan. Thank you very much, Ihsan. Jazakallahu khair. Ahsanu jaza. You can go and take your seat, inshallah. And I'd like to call upon Imtiaz Ali Talukdar to recite from the Quran, inshallah. Please welcome Imtiaz Ali Talukdar, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, Imtiaz. Can you please adjust the mic? Yes, microphone, that's very good, mashallah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. And are you really confident to recite from the Quran, inshallah?
Inshallah.
Can you please start when you're ready?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم طه ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى تنزيلا ممن خلق الأرض والسماوات العلا الرحمن على العرش استوى له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما بينهما وما تحت الثرى وإن تجهر بالقول فإنه يعلم السر وأخفى الله لا إله إلا هو له الأسماء الحسنى وهل أتاك حديث موسى إذ رأى نارا فقال لأهلهم كثوا إني آنست لست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس أو أجد على النار هدى فلما أتاها نودي يا موسى إني أنا ربك فاخلع نعليك إنك بالوادي المقدس طوى وأنا اخترتك فاستمع لما يوحى إنني أنا الله لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني وأقم الصلاة وأقم الصلاة لذكري إن الساعة آتية أكاد أخفيها لتجزى كل نفس بما تسعى فلا يصدنك عنها من لا يؤمن بها واتبع هواه فتردى وما تلك بيمينك يا موسى صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله, beautiful recitation. Let's see what the judges say about the recitation, inshallah. Let's start from Sheikh Fakhrul Islam. Do you have any questions? Of course you have, I believe.
Imtiaz Ali, wonderful recitation, mashallah. Very brave, very confident recitation, mashallah. May Allah accept you. May Allah make you great hafiz and qari.
Ameen.
Ameen. Tell me the huruf al-musta'liya, please.
Is it the seven letters?
Yes. What are they?
They are Kha, Sad, Tad, Ghain, Ta, Qaf, and Dha.
Wonderful, wonderful. You can say in a phrase, isn't it?
Khusra,
Dhaqtin, Qiz. Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan. Are they always full mouth, or there are certain times they become empty mouth as well?
They're always full mouth.
Do they make other letters full mouth?
No.
No? Okay, no problem. Jazakallah khairan. Qabasin aw ajidu. Qabasin aw. Which rule is that?
Do you mean qabasin aw?
Yes. Which rule is this? In between sin and the hamza?
Izhar.
Izhar. Any? Why is this?
After nun, sakin, or tanween, any of the six letters of hurufi halqiqam, then izhar will be made, which means it will be read clearly.
Clearly. Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan.
Yes, half is Nasruddin, please.
Did you ask two questions?
Yes.
Okay, Jazakumullah, Imtiaz Ali, mashallah, beautiful recitation. Yes, mashallah, I really like it. My first question would be Tadhkiratan liman yakhsha. Which rule is happening here?
Liman.
Yes. No, Tadhkiratan li.
Talli, in between Tali.
Talli, not liman, because we're going next word.
I'm not sure.
Okay, my second question would be, you started with Taha. So which rule is happening on Taha and which rule is happening on Ha?
Both Madul Asli.
Both Madul Asli and both same length?
Yeah.
Okay, and how many length is that?
One Alif.
Okay. If you listen back, to me it sounded two of them had two different lengths. Just wondering if you knew it, if it's same length or not. Anyway, Jazakumullah khairan.
Barakallahu feek. Ahsant, Imtiaz Ali Talukda. Overall, you have done very well. And let's see, is your Muhammad Talukda, is he your
father?
Is he here today? Yeah. Alhamdulillah. Where is he? Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Can someone give him the microphone? How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen.
Alhamdulillah, your son has done very well, inshallah. And what would you like to say about his recitation of this?
Alhamdulillah, I'd like to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, first of all, Global Aid Trust and Channelers and all of our judges, especially all contestants and father and all the family here. And this is great blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in England when we came first, you know, long time ago, wasn't this platform. This is the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will preserve this Quran and using the children to means of preserving. Alhamdulillah, this is a great blessing. Also, I like to Sheikh Nasir and Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, who is Ustad of Imtiaz, and he's done very hard work, and also other Ustad Shuaib, and also especially his mom, who's doing hard work still.
Thank you very much. Jazakallah khairan, Muhammad Talukdar Saab, for your comments. Imtiaz, you can go to your seat, inshallah. And can I please call Muhammad Shamim after Imtiaz, inshallah. Muhammad Shamim Ahmed to recite from the Quran, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, Muhammad.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Have you done your practice for today, inshallah? You're confident?
Alhamdulillah.
Can you please start when you're ready?
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سنة من قد أرسلنا من رسلنا ولا تجد لسنتنا تحويلا أقم الصلاة لدلوك الشمس إلى غسق الليل وقرآن الفجر إن قرآن الفجر كان مشهودا ومن الليل فتهجد به نافلة لك عسى أن يبعثك ربك مقاما محمودا وقل رب أدخلني مدخل صدق وأخرجني مخرج صدق واجعل لي من لدنك سلطانا نصيرا وقل جاء الحق وزهق الباطل إن الباطل كان زهوقا وننزل من السماء ما هو شفاء ورحمة ما هو شفاء ورحمة للمؤمنين ولا يزيد الظالمين إلا خسارا وإذا أنعمنا على الإنسان أعرض ونأى بجانبه وإذا مسه الشر كان يئوسا صدق الله العظيم.
الله فيك شيخ نصر الدين.
الله محمد شميم أحمد. Beautiful recitation, mashallah. Very laid back and sitting, posing on the chair, mashallah. Very confident. It shows you got
confident and comfortable.
Relaxed. But one thing needs to be mentioned: wa nunazzilu min al Qur'ani, not wa nunazzilu min al Samai. Okay. My first question would be: waj'alli. What's happening here? Waj'alli.
Are you talking about the mad? Mad asli or?
No.
Waj'alli. Idgham mutaqarrib bayn saghir.
Okay, and my last question, Sultanan Nasira. What's happening between those both words?
So it's going to be wajib ghunna, also it can be idgham ma'al ghunna.
Good.
Muhammad Shamim Ahmed, wonderful recitation, very relaxed. I really enjoyed looking at you. Actually, you're relaxed, not panicking, no worry at all on your face. And you are smiling in between as well. MashaAllah, may Allah accept you. You are Hafiz already?
Yeah.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. May Allah accept you, may Allah accept your parents, may Allah accept all of us. Ameen, Ya Rabbal Alameen. Nafila Tallak. Tallak, which rule is this? Talla.
Idgham bila ghunna.
Idgham bila ghunna. Explanation, please.
So afternoon, second tanwin, if any of the letters apart from yamnu, yamnun waw kum, it's going to be idgham bila ghunna. So it means idgham without ghunna.
Okay, mashallah. Maqaman mahmuda. When I stop on that mahmuda, how should we stop?
With one alif.
One alif, mad?
Yeah.
Okay, any name of it?
Mad al-Ibad.
Jazakallah khairan.
Jazakallah khairan, jazakumullah khairan, brothers and sisters in Islam and humanity, whoever is watching. We'll come back to the parent, Muhammad, inshallah ta'ala. After the break, we are going to a break, inshallah. We'll be back very, very soon. Stay where you are, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
يا أمتي القرآن حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا نغرقا. يا أمتي القرآن حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا نغرقا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. Respected viewers, boys and girls, alhamdulillah, welcome back to Key Factors quarter final. Alhamdulillah, we have heard Muhammad Shamim's recitation just little while ago before we went to the break. Muhammad Shamim, jazakallahu khair for your beautiful recitation. Did you come by yourself or?
Yeah, I came all the way from Oldham.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So how?
I came with a friend. Right. I think he's upstairs right now.
MashaAllah.
Okay.
Barakallah. Very hard work, MashaAllah. Yeah, big sacrifice. All the way from Oldham to here, just traveling for the sake of Quran, for the love of Quran.
Yeah,
MashaAllah.
Accept this journey.
I mean, this reminds us that time of the Sahaba, isn't it? SubhanAllah. Yeah, they used to travel a lot just for the sake of Quran, sake of Hadith. MashaAllah. Yeah. May Allah accept you.
JazakAllahu khair wa sanu jaza. You can go to your seat, inshallah ta'ala. Muhammad Shamim Ahmed, Jazakallahu khair wa ahsanu jaza. Now I would like to call Nasiruddin, subhanallah, to recite from the Quran, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah, fine.
Alhamdulillah, are you confident?
Yeah, inshallah.
Inshallah, are you ready to start?
Inshallah.
Please go on.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نون والقلم وما يسطرون ما أنت بنعمة ربك بمجنون وإن لك لأجرا غير ممنون وإنك لعلى خلق عظيم فستبصر ويبصرون بأيكم المفتون إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين فلا تطع المكذبين ودوا لو تدهن فيدهنون ولا تطع كل حلاف مهين هماز مشاء بنميم مناع للخير معتد أثيم عتل بعد ذلك زنيم أن كان ذا مال وبنين إذا تتلى عليه آياتنا قال أساطير الأولين سنسمه على الخرطوم إنا بلوناهم كما بلونا أصحاب الجنة إذ أقسموا ليصرمنها مصبحين ولا يستثنون فطاف عليها طائف من ربك وهم نائمون فأصبحت كالصريم فتنادوا مصبحين أن اغدوا على حرثكم إن كنتم صارمين فانطلقوا وهم يتخافتون ألا يدخلنها اليوم عليكم مسكين وغدوا على حرد قادرين فلما رأوها قالوا إنا لضالون بل نحن محرومون قال أوسطهم ألم أقل لكم لولا تسبحون صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنت جزاك الله خير ناصر الدين. Let's go to the Sheikh Nasiruddin there, inshallah.
MashaAllah, beautiful recitation. You've done really well. Read confidently, mashaAllah. You're Hafiz, by the way. You had to be in it. Because without being Hafiz, it's very difficult to read like this, mashaAllah.
Very relaxed, isn't it?
Have you studied Tajweed with an Ustad?
Yeah. I've. Qari Abdul Rashid from Upton Lane.
Okay, mashallah, beautiful. Okay, my first question would be noon. Which rule is happening on noon?
So, madde muttasil.
Madde muttasil. So, what's the rule for madde muttasil?
Madde muttasil is, I don't know, madde muttasil, that one's, what's the name of the, what's in that one? Don't remember the name.
Okay, no problem.
No problem, okay. And my last question would be utullim ba'da. What's happening between those both words?
So, idgham.
Idgham.
No, no, it's iqlab.
Iqlab. And the rule for iqlab?
After noon sakin or tanwin, if a ba appears, then instead of the noon sakin or the tanwin, you read it as a mim and do unna.
MashaAllah. Very good. Thank you very much.
Sheikh Fakhrul Islam.
Amazing recitation, to be honest. MashaAllah. I was really too much into it. I was thinking I'm going to listen whole night now, mashallah.
Spontaneous.
May Allah accept you. May Allah accept your parents. May Allah accept your asatiza. Ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. Kulla halla fimmahin. Fimma. Which rule is this?
That's idgham.
Idgham, please explain.
That's ikhfa shafwi. So idgham, sorry. Idgham with gunna.
Idgham with gunna. What is this?
After noon sakin tanween, if. The four letters of Yanmu come, then you'll do Gunna.
Okay, that's fine, mashallah. Fatafa alayha ta'ifum min rabbika. Ta'if. Which mad is this?
This mudde muttasil.
What is this?
If alif, I don't know, if a hurufa mad comes, and after the hamza comes in the same word, then you'll stretch it 3 to 5.
Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan.
Barakallahu feek, Nasiruddin, and you were a Hafiz. Yeah. MashaAllah. Do you follow any particular Qari, any Sheikh?
Certain Sheikh I listen to, try to imitate is Sheikh Shuraim.
Sheikh Shuraim, MashaAllah, I can tell. Jazakallahu khair, wa ahsanu jaza. I can see on the list, Rahimuddin is your parent, your...
My mom, yeah.
Your mom, is she here?
She's not here.
So who is with you today?
My uncle, he came, but he had to go. Because.
Okay, so he's not here today?
No, he's not here at the moment,
no. All right. Jazakallahu khair, Nasiruddin, for your beautiful recitation. You can take your seat, inshallah. And let's move on to another contestant, inshallah. Aisha Khan. Is Aisha Khan here? Can you please, mashallah, Aisha Khan. Please welcome Aisha Khan on the stage. Assalamu alaikum, Aisha.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you?
I'm good.
Alhamdulillah. We should say Alhamdulillah as well. And Aisha, are you really confident to recite from the Quran, inshallah?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا وقعت الواقعة ليس لوقعتها كاذبة خافضة الرافعة إذا رجت الأرض رجا وبست الجبال بسا فكانت هباء منبثا وكنتم أزواجا ثلاثة فأصحاب الميمنة ما أصحاب الميمنة وأصحاب المشأمة ما أصحاب المشأمة والسابقون السابقون أولئك المقربون في جنات النعيم ثلة من الأولين وقليل من الآخرين على سرر موضونة متكئين عليها متقابلين يطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون بأكواب وأباريك وكأس من معين لا يصدعون عنها ولا ينزفون وفاكهة مما يتخيرون ولحم طير مما يشتهون وحور عين كأمثال اللؤلؤ المكنون جزاء بما كانوا يعملون لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا تأثيما إلا قيلا سلاما سلاما وأصحاب الجمين ما أصحاب الجمين في سدر مخدود وطلح ممدود وذل ممدود وماء مسكوب وفاكهة كثيرة لا مقطوعة ولا ممنوعة وفرش مرفوعة إنا أنشأناهن إنشاء فجعلناهن أبقارا عربا أترابا لأصحاب الجمين ثلة من الأولين وثلة من الآخرين صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله, excellent. Have you memorized Surah Al-Waqi'ah completely? ما شاء الله. And how many juz you memorized?
Two.
MashaAllah, excellent. Well done to you and Sheikh Nasiruddin.
Aisha Khan, MashaAllah, beautifully done, very confidently done as well. You've read, I think, in terms of length, you've read the most out of everyone.
MashaAllah.
Yeah, MashaAllah, very good. My first question would be, Alayhim Wildan, Alayhim Wildan. What's happening between those both words? Alayhim Wilda, is there a gunna or not gunna?
There's a gunna.
There is a gunna. Okay. And my last question would be, wahurun ain.
Wahurun ain.
Is there a gunna or not gunna? There is a gunna between those both. You know the name of this gunna or no? That's fine.
Okay, mashallah, Sheikh Khan, beautiful recitation, to be honest, mashallah, and as Sheikh said, you've recited as amount of recitation, you've done more than anyone, mashallah. Yeah, quantity-wise, it's a lot, mashallah. And hard surah as well, إِذَا وَقَعَتِ الْوَاقِعَةِ, difficult surah, subhanallah. May Allah accept you, may Allah make you a hafiza, may Allah accept your parents as well. Ameen, ya Rabbal Alameen. Tell me, what is Maddi Asli? No idea? No problem. Ya'malun, when you stopped on Ya'malun, which mad is this?
I'm not sure.
If you don't know the name, you can just give me a brief explanation.
It's when you have to like stretch out for two beats.
Okay, two harakat. Okay, jazakallah. Thank you.
Jazakallah khair, Aisha Khan, for your beautiful recitation, mashallah. And I can see Muhammad Nawaz Khan on the list. Is he your
dad?
Dad, is he here?
Yeah.
Okay, assalamu alaikum, Muhammad Nawaz Khan.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you? Kaise hai?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, good, mashallah. And subhanallah, your daughter memorized Juzayn, mashallah, which is really great. Yeah. But what would you like to say today about her recitation?
Jazakallah for the key factor who give us opportunity for the children to come in and participate, and that's a great blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I pray for all the children to recite the proper Quran with tajweed. Jazakumullah.
Okay, Jazakallah khairan. Thank you very much, Muhammad Nawaz Khan, for your contribution. Thank you very much, Aisha, for your beautiful recitation. You can take your seat, inshallah. Our next contestant is Saeed Muhammad. Brothers and sisters in Islam, please welcome Saeed Muhammad on the stage, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, Saeed.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, very good, mashallah. Saeed, are you really confident and brave to recite from the Quran, inshallah?
Inshallah.
Very good. Off you go.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا توبوا إلى الله توبة نصوحا عسى ربكم أن يكفر عنكم سيئاتكم ويدخلكم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار يوم لا يخزي الله النبي والذين آمنوا معه نورهم يسعى بين أيديهم وبأيمانهم يقولون ربنا أتمم لنا نورنا واغفر لنا إنك على كل شيء قدير يا أيها النبي جاهد الكفار والمنافقين واغلظ عليهم ومأواهم جهنم وبئس المصير ضرب الله مثلا للذين كفروا امرأة نوح وامرأة لوط كانتا تحت عبدين من عبادنا صالحين فخانتاهما فلم يغنيا عنهما من الله شيئا وقيل ادخلا النار مع الداخلين وضرب الله مثلا للذين آمنوا امرأة فرعون إذ قالت رب ابن لي عندك بيتا في الجنة ونجني من فرعون وعمله ونجني من القوم الظالمين ومريم ابنة عمران التي أحصنت فرجها فنفخنا فيه من روحنا وصدقت بكلمات ربها وكتبه وكانت من القانتين صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله from Surah Al-Tahrim you have recited Saeed Muhammad well done to you let's see what Sheikh Fakhrul Islam are going to ask you from the Jweed inshallah
to be honest amazing recitation and this is one of the good ending, we will say, mashallah, for today's program, eh? Mashallah, with beautiful reminders with these verses of Surah Tahrim. Jazakallah khairan. You are a Hafiz as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mashallah, may Allah accept you. From the recitation, we can realize.
You can tell.
Yeah, mashallah. Yeah, the confidence comes up from that recitation. Subhanallah. You stopped on wanajjini min al qawm. So if we stop on qawm, what type of mad will be there?
Mad arid.
Mad arid. Yes. Anything else?
No.
Okay, Jazakallah khairan. Tawbatan nasuha. Tawbatan nasuha. In between ta and the noon.
Yeah, idgham with kunna.
Idgham with kunna. Any explanation of this rule?
Yeah, if after tanween or noon sakin, if the letters of gunna, ya, mim, noon, and waw, If they come after the noon second or tanween, then you join the letters.
Mm. Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan.
MashaAllah, Saeed Muhammad. Very good. Your name and your character seem to be matching, mashallah. Beautiful. So you got a nice watch as well, I have to say.
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah? I was looking at it when he's coming to the stage. MashaAllah, you read beautifully. May I ask you, why do you close your eyes and read? Mm. It just gives you confidence.
Yeah.
Okay.
He had the best answer because Ustad Fakhrul did it.
MashaAllah. Very good.
And there is nothing wrong.
There's nothing wrong. I'm just asking because some people like enjoy it and closing their eyes. Okay, my questions are Nuruhum Yas'a. Which rule is happening between whom yes?
Idhar Shafui.
Idhar Shafui. Now, what's the rule for that?
If after Mim Sakin, if any letters other than Ba, if they come, then you pronounce the Mim Sakin clearly.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Very good. And my last question would be Waghlud alayhim. Waghlud.
Yeah.
What's happening? Which rule is happening here? Waghlud.
Nothing.
No rule?
No.
No special letters?
No.
Okay.
The ra second, that's full mouth. One of the letters of full mouth.
Okay. Lud?
Yeah, and that also.
So there's two rules there. See, no rule now, suddenly two rules happening. And what are the letters of full mouth?
Of the full mouth?
Yes.
Khusu, Dagh, Tinqid, Qaf, Ta.
That's it, that's fine. Okay. I've understood. Thank you very much. Beautiful.
Jazakallah khair. Stay there, and I need to find out. Muni Alawi is here. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Can anybody pass the mic to the gentleman, inshallah? Jazakallah khair.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum wa rahmatullah. Hayyak
Allah. Allah yakhalik. I'm proud of Saeed.
Alhamdulillah.
Thank you for this opportunity.
Barakallahu
fiik. Jazakallahu khair kullukum.
Shukran jazeelan. Jazakallahu khair wa ahsanu jaza. Barakallahu fiik. Rabbana taqabbal inshaAllah. Saeed Muhammad, the last contestant in this quarterfinal today, on the fourth day of quarterfinal. Thank you very much for your beautiful recitation. Ahsant. Jazakallahu khair wa ahsanu jaza. Inshallah ta'ala, you can go and take your seat, inshallah ta'ala. And we'd like to go back to the judges again for overall feedback. So far in this subhanallah segment, we heard from Ihsan, Imtiaz, and Muhammad Shamim, Nasir, Aisha, and Saeed Muhammad, who just recited from Surah At-Tahrim. Jazahullahu khair wa ahsanu jazah. Let's hear from Sheikh Hafiz Marana Fakhrul Islam, the Imam of Redcoat Jamia Mosque, and then the teacher of Jamiatul Ummah. He's gonna give the feedback, oral feedback, for this quarterfinal, inshallah.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah, salatu wassalamu ala rasulillah, amma ba'd. We had another amazing day today. MashaAllah, beautiful recitation, beautiful different experiences from you all. MashaAllah, and that shows you are trying very hard. Every one of you learning well. And I will say, keep it up. Do not practice Quran just for sake of Q factor or sake of competition. Competition starts in January, finishes in April, May, sometimes that's it stays for a few months. But the love of Allah remains throughout. Yes, we read the Quran for sake of Allah, not for sake of competition. So those of you going through to the next, may Allah accept you all. Those of you not going through to the next, don't worry, still there is more chances in the life. All right, next year is coming up in the life. So try hard, work hard. And those of you going through, remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted you. And by going to the next step, don't feel so much pride in your heart. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala holds the kibr. We don't show off in the community. We don't boast in the community. So we keep it in the heart and we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And those of you not going through, think like that in a positive way, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala given me another chance to improve. And parents and teachers are here who's supporting these children. Keep your support continuous behind them. Because of your support, you will see one day these children will be brilliant children. And one day you will see
In London, there will be centers of Quran and centers of Tajweed and Qira'ah, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you all. And those little feedbacks we have given, there are a lot more, obviously, because of the time we couldn't speak much. But go to your teacher, speak to you, sit down in front of the teacher and practice directly from the teacher. Inshallah, you will see you will be able to improve all of those. Jazakumullah khairan.
Barakallahu feek, Hafiz Maulana Fakhrul Islam. Now you're going to go to Hafiz Nasiruddin for the feedback, inshallah.
الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباد الذين اصطفى ما بعد. Every day something new. Whenever I come here, every day brings beautiful recitation from these young, talented contestants, mashallah. It always surprises me that how living in this world, 21st century, in England, you got so many other things to do and you get these young huffaz walking around, mashallah. There was a time masajid will struggle to get one hafiz for tarawih. Now they get competition, 3, 4, 5, 6, there's no place. So my point here, each and every one of you are a winner. Having said that, we praised you so much. I have to say this again and again, because sometimes parents think, judges have praised our child so much, why hasn't he gone to the next round? We praised him, it doesn't mean he's going to the next round. Maybe there are nitty-gritty he needs to work on. So please don't take it wrong if somebody doesn't progress. But in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you're already a winner. Because خَيْرُكُمْ مَنْ تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَ. Yes, so you're amongst the student of the Qur'an. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to practice more and more and progress with the Quran, regardless we go to the next round or not. We should always try to practice upon the Quran and live our life according to the Quran and Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of us. Jazakumullah khairan.
Sheikh Nasir and Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, I think you would both agree. You know, some children, they have recited very well, but you know, with correct makharij and mudud and all the ahkam and shurut of tajweed, alhamdulillah. But when you ask the question, you know, they were stuck. They were like, you know, what should I say?
They get a little bit nervous.
Super nervous, you know. Would you like to say a few things about this? You know, because if I choose, say, for example, I'm going to read Surah Ad-Duha, then I should concentrate on the tajweed and makharij and madud and all this, the rules of tajweed, mm-hmm. particularly for this surah, inshallah, this surah, yeah. So that if any judge asks me or anybody asks me,
then I'm ready for that portion.
Exactly,
yeah.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Would you like to add something on this?
Yeah, so what I will say about this, as Sheikh mentioned it, whatever surah for our next participants and as well for you as well, as you have started this journey, you will continue, inshallah. Sure. And you will not stop. After this one time coming to Channel S, you're not going to stop. You will continue striving until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts you as qari'ah and hafiza, inshallah. Say inshallah.
Inshallah.
So whatever surah you choose, even for the hifz students, whatever portion you're going to say next day to your teacher, just go through the rules of tajweed. After you have memorized it, every word has some rule in there. Either full mouth, empty mouth, gunna, mad, or wukuf. There are something have to be there. So what you do, go with every word and ask the teacher, sir, what's this? What's the rule in here? What's the rule in this letter? If there is no rule, at least you will find some makharij rule in there.
Exactly.
The pronunciation. For example, ahad. Ahad, your teacher said, all right, there is a qalqala. But I will say there are more rules. Makhraj of A, makhraj of Ha, makhraj of Dal. You see, there are three more rules in this. So concentrate in this, inshallah, and you will improve. Jazakum.
Barakallahu feek. Jazakumullahu khair jami'an. Thank you very much for coming in. And as always we say, and you are all the winners, alhamdulillah. And those brothers and sisters in Islam and humanity who watch this program from around the world, subhanAllah, from your houses, alhamdulillah. Jazakumullahu khairan. Thank you very much for watching our quarterfinal, the fourth day of the quarterfinal. Inshallah ta'ala, if whatever mistake mistake we have made here. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us. We say Ameen Ya Rabbal Alameen. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us success here and hereafter. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us to read the Quran as Allah says, وَرَتِّلِ الْقُرْآنِ تَرْتِيلًا accordingly, inshaAllah ta'ala. هَذَا وَاسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهُ لِي وَلَكُمْ سُبْحَانَكَ اللَّهُمَّ بِحَمْدِكَ أَشْهَدُ أَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ نَسْتَغْفِرُكَ وَنَتُوبُ إِلَيْكَ وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ.
يا أمتي القرآن حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعراه كي